Hello, this video shows two new functions of the iChill Setup Assistant, the Bluetooth auto pairing and how to configure a mobile broadband connection. When you start an unconfigured device, you will be welcomed by the iChill Setup Assistant. This assistant guides you through the most important initial configuration steps. When the assistant recognizes a missing mouse or keyboard and detects a Bluetooth dongle, the Bluetooth auto pairing assistant shows up. You have now time to activate the pairing mode on the Bluetooth device. Here we have a Bluetooth keyboard and the setup assistant already established a connection. We enter the code to pair the keyboard with the device and confirm. After successful pairing, the already known setup assistant shows up. The interesting one is the mobile broadband connection. This point shows up when a mobile broadband USB stick is connected to the device. To get there, we need to follow the assistant. Change the language of the interface if you like. Accept the end user license agreement. Select your preferred keyboard layout. Change time zone and time if necessary. And here is the setup assistant for the mobile broadband connection. We have three drop-downs. First one, country. Choose here the country where your service provider is located. Second one, provider. Here you can find a list of service providers located in the country you selected above. In this scenario, it's a German telecom. Third one, APN plan shows the list of possible access points of the service provider. The telecom has two. E-Plus, for example, has only one APN. Let's go back to telecom and choose the first one. This page is also new. It shows whether the device has any connection to a network or not. At the moment, this device has no connection because either the LAN adapter is plugged in nor is a Wi-Fi adapter available. But here is a prompt to enter the PIN for the SIM card. After confirming the PIN, it takes a few seconds because the stick needs to connect to the service provider. Et voila, the device is connected with the internet. Here you can connect the device to an iChill Cloud Gateway. We keep this form blank. With clicking at Finish, the iChill Setup Assistant disappears. The desktop icon also disappears. You could use it to restart the assistant in case you didn't finish or abort the process. Here you can see the Bluetooth icon in the taskbar when Bluetooth is activated and the Bluetooth dongle is connected. On mouse over, you can see the connected Bluetooth devices, in this case the keyboard. And here are more details about the mobile broadband connection. When a connection is established, you can see the typical network information like assigned IP address or default gateway. For more information, visit the iChill Knowledge Base using kb.iChill.com. Thank you for watching.